One of Japan's leading race drivers, Katsutomo Kaneishi, began grooming his successor years before he planned his retirement. His real racing team battled in the GT500 class of the 2012 Super GT Series in the number 17 Honda HSV-010, a car that launched its race campaign in 2010. The drivers, who have been teamed together since 2009, are like family. One actually was. He is a cousin of Kaneishi's, former German F3 Series champion Toshihiro Kaneishi. His co-driver was Koudai Tsukakoshi, who graduated the Suzuka Racing School Formula at the top of his class. In 2012, the GT500 class machines featured enlarged restrictors, boosting speed to keep pace with the improving performance of the GT300 class. The Honda HSV-010 received a variety of performance enhancements, including aerodynamic tweaks, further refined side radiators and even the addition of a special air conditioner. The real racing KEIHIN HSV-010 found itself engaged in a dramatic battle right from the start, at the opening round at Okayama. Although the team languished in qualifying, they raced furiously through the ranks and rose to third place on the very last corner before crossing the finish line. At the fifth round at Suzuka, they only managed to qualify sixth, yet actually took the lead until two tire failures set them back. Even when the podium was not in reach, the team drove smartly, gaining enough points to rise into the upper ranks. It was a racing season that proved the wisdom of Katsutomo Kaneishi.